please be a golden unicorn, although I will still be happy with whatever it is.
So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh, baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Hey guys, it's Lily Lemon, Lily for short. Welcome back to another video, and sorry for not posting for a while or about the winter update. I will try to post a video on that soon, but today I'm going to be hatching this golden egg that I just got from my star rewards. I decided to go ice skating and collect some gingerbread while waiting for a task for my golden egg. Tasks, so I decided to stop recording and record again once I got some tasks. Okay, so we just got a camping task as well as a sleepy or tired task, so we're just going to go ahead and head over to the campsite. So we're at the campsite now. Anyways, what do you think this golden egg is going to hatch into, guys? I think it's going to be a golden dragon, although I am hoping for a golden unicorn just because I already have a golden dragon and not a lot of people really like golden griffins, so it is going to be the lowest value out of the three golden pets. So I'm pretty sure after this we only need one more task. We'll just wait for it to finish camping. Okay, one more task. I'm super nervous, guys. Okay, so after this task, this egg is going to hatch. Please be a golden unicorn, although I will still be happy with whatever it is. Oh, it's another golden dragon! Okay, so now I do have two golden dragons, but hey, now I have one for trading, and at least it's not the griffin. Anyways, that's all for today's video. Bye, guys!